Hey, what's up, you guys?
Hi, everyone.
We are here today at the Mall of Millennia because they have put up their Christmas decor here. What is the Mall of Millennia?
It's a big, huge, biggest mall, I think, here.
In Florida, yes.
In Central Florida. Mm-hmm. I don't know about Miami and stuff, but in Central Florida, yeah. And they have very unique decorations, so we came here to see. Mm-hmm. Today, the first day they put up everything, so we're here. And to do some shopping.
That's true. Yeah, that is why we're here.
Yeah.
So you ready?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, this is the tree.
Yeah.
Oh, that is gorgeous.
It's huge.
I know.
Humongous. Oh my god.
It's beautifully decorated though.
Yeah, and the night definitely pretty.
Oh yeah, when they actually light it.
Yeah.
That would be gorgeous.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Now I see some more Christmas decor going in. You ready to go see?
Yeah. Oh, look at it from this angle.
Oh, with the light on it. Man. Yeah.
That is huge.
Mm-hmm.
Look at the base of the tree. Look at the
base. Oh my god, how much water do you think is in that?
I don't know. Look at it. Oh no. That's not the real tree. I think.
Oh, no, it's not. But that's a lot of weight to support the tree.
Yes. Oh no. That is really big.
That is.
Water energy.
Ooh, Lush seems to have Christmas stuff available. No. I mean, all of the holiday stuff here at Lush looks absolutely incredible. I might get something actually, especially this shoot for the stars bath bomb. It looks really pretty.
Oh, it smells so nice in here.
I know, it's really nice.
It's like Danny,
Butter Bear. Like butter beer?
Yeah. Like some Harry Potter.
Yeah. Oh, Danny. Rangoli Dreams.
Oh, this one?
I think it might be that one or this one.
No, I think this one.
Yeah. Oh, that's pretty. It's a bath bomb, like from the bath.
Oh, wow.
I might get one.
Pretty, yeah. Mm-hmm. Whatever you get, you should. You could box it up.
Oh, so that's cute, yeah.
All the presents up there.
Yeah. I like this one too, and the cat.
Yeah.
Lucky cat.
Beautiful. I don't have this piece of candy cane.
Oh, that's cute. That one's a soap bar. Like, it's like bubble bars. They're soaps.
They smell so good. Like, you feel like you can eat them.
Don't eat them. From the Lush store, I got the Rangoli bath bomb. Click Diwali, and I am Hindu, and we celebrated Diwali just a few weeks ago. Plus, we also made an actual Rangoli in our house, so that would be very fitting. The worker also, she was very nice. She also gave me two samples of something. I'm going to show you guys what they are. These are the two samples that I got. They're the same thing. It's a beauty sleep face and body mask. They have Santa photos at the mall. It says November 10th to Christmas Eve. You can take a keepsake photo with Santa in the magical Hollyville, level 1 at Grand Court. Oh, that's so nice. This mall is always so lovely, Nan.
Yeah.
Oh, Nan, I think I see it.
Yeah.
Straight ahead.
Yeah.
You know where that area that opens? Oh my gosh.
It's beautiful.
You know where that opening is? Wow, Nanny.
Yeah.
This reminds me of a little.
Yeah, Dr. Seuss.
Yeah, Dr. Seuss land. Oh, that's so nice.
It's a big present in the
sun.
It's so beautiful.
Oh, that's so whimsical. Can we do our yard like this?
You always ask us to do the yard like
well,
this.
Well, of course, Nanny. That's what I want to know. Can we do our yard like this?
I don't know. Look at that. That's Nana. Look how pretty it is.
I know. It's very whimsical.
Santa's been very bored.
The mall isn't as busy yet because the mall is always very busy.
Take your time.
I know, I'm taking my time. If you hand and stand back, look at it. Oh, they have names. This one's Flurry.
Yeah.
The other one's Peppermint.
What's that?
Dr. Jim. Yes. He's in there, Nan.
Yeah, where?
Train.
Oh!
Yep, that's his name. You know what reminds me of too, Nan? Alice in Wonderland.
And Polar Express.
Yeah. Oh, Nan, there's a movie we have to watch again.
What?
Klaus.
Oh, yeah.
You ever watch that every
yeah,
year?
Definitely.
It's on Netflix. It's beautiful. It's like one of the most like beautiful animated movies
yeah.
I've seen in a very long time.
Teach you a lesson.
That too.
To be lazy, to be cocky.
Yeah.
Be humble, always be humble.
His name is Mayor Louis.
This one?
Yeah.
Oh, he's a mayor. I like his outfit.
I do too. He's very fancy. I'm not sure.
Well, like French, you know? French.
Yeah.
So this one, Jack in the Box?
Mm-hmm. Tommy!
It's Tommy!
I love him. I love his shoes.
Yeah.
Some very nice shoes. I don't have money. This one's named Rudy.
Rudy?
Yeah.
You sure?
Up there, yeah. Oh, wait, Nan, Nan, Nan.
I don't want to put it.
It's a fun house mirror.
Oh, okay.
These are the photo pricings for the picture with Santa. Another fun house mirror.
Yeah. Pretty.
I know. He's waving right there. He's right there. You can't see where he is? He's straight ahead. Decorations here at the Mall of Millennia. I really like it in here.
Mm-hmm.
Those dresses, yeah, those are pretty.
You have one like that, similar to that.
I do.
You should wear it in the black. They're all getting ready for Christmas.
And the holiday parties.
Yes.
Sephora.
Sephora.
Yeah, we saw that a few days ago, right?
Yeah,
yeah. We're going down by the Macy's now.
Yeah, go down there.
It's a Bath and Body Works own, Nan.
Yeah.
It's an extension of them.
Oh, okay.
I know, it looks so pretty. Man, look at the candle holder.
Wow, that's beautiful.
We have to get it.
Yeah.
Okay. Dogs?
Yeah.
stores that opened up.
It looks like.
I've come here for what? A couple years now. 21 over there. Yeah, I remember that was there. Express was down there too. I remember that.
We haven't come here since the start of the pandemic.
No, we haven't. Yeah. Now this store is new, Airy. The Fit to Run's still there. The Fit to Run.
Oh, that's what I have that one.
Mm-hmm. And the Lens Crafters too. They're always in that corner. Oh, it's so nice hearing, like, seeing this with the Christmas music.
Yeah.
Magical.
Yeah.
Whimsical, enchanting.
Nice area to sit in.
I know. Oh, yeah. Resting area down there.
Because I do not get it ready.
For Christmas.
No, they're not getting dressed up yet.
Christmas, yes, they are.
This is Macy's.
Macy's my favorite. One of my favorite stores.
Yes.
You okay?
Friday sales.
Already?
Put it on the snow, get it stuff. In here. Oh, I 20% off. Early Black Friday.
Early Black Friday access. It says 20 to 50% off store wide. Oops. And then it says down here, take an extra 20% off select purchases. Interesting. Oh, and here's all the holiday stuff all ready to go. Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. It's 95 years this year, Nan.
It's from 9 a.m. to noon and it is
Thursday, November 25th on NBC. I know, Nan. Oh, it's so nice in here, Nan.
Yeah.
Look at all the red. The holiday dresses.
Look at these.
Hello. I like the velvet dresses.
You do?
Yeah. Oh, look at that one, man. This one. Spark. You know, I like sparkly dresses.
Look at this one.
So much red dresses, man.
Yes.
I know it's for Christmas.
It's season.
It's so much. I like red, though. Do you like red?
Yeah, that's my favorite color.
Oh, that's a nice one.
Mm-hmm.
It's like classic Christmas. You know, the plaid?
Yeah,
all
of them? I did
them. Like, oh yeah.
Look at all the bling bling. I love these.
I know you.
Beautiful. Wonder how much are these?
I think it's $29.99.
Oh,
$69 for those.
Yeah. Oh no,
no,
they're
Black
insane.
Friday, $29.99.
Yeah, wow.
That's cheap. Those all look good, Nan.
Huh?
Oh, they're 50% off regular price.
Yeah.
For Black Friday.
Yeah. Oh,
it's already started?
Mm-hmm. Oh, ooh, peppermint bark, Nan.
Yeah.
Favorite.
Oh, yeah. And
it's 50% off. 40% off, yeah. Ooh, peanut brittle, too. Oh, the tins, yes. We need to collect those. Those are Godiva. Chocolates. Wow. They have other Godiva boxes too.
Yes, beautiful. Tasty treats.
Mm-hmm.
Good to give us gift also. Gift giving, see?
Yeah. A lot of Godiva chocolates actually. Ooh, there's an advent calendar right here too.
They have all the
nuts,
the chocolate,
all the cashews.
Oh, the nuts ones, like the nut brittles.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Fruit cake.
The charcuterie board.
Yeah.
Kind of ones, yeah.
And the baskets, they're beautiful.
Oh, the baskets, yeah. Those are 30% off, it says.
Oh, wow.
And
all
the Oh, that one's pretty. This one, then.
Yeah.
These two.
They look whimsical. Look at them.
It's like rose gold.
Yeah. Yeah. this one too.
I like that one too.
This is what they going back there. This is what they wear for the party, the holidays, right? You don't look like
oh, like, Nanny, I like this one.
Yeah.
It's pretty.
Look at this.
Ooh, oh, shiny.
All of
very shiny. Prom dresses, yeah.
But it's like, I like that for the holidays. Yeah. This one?
Yeah. So. Looks like watercolors.
Yeah.
It says 269.
Yeah, so this one's 269.
That one's pretty. This one's pretty. Yeah. Really pretty. It's the flowers, Nan, but they're like the sequins.
Yeah, it's
pretty. That's nice, yeah. Something coming here, Nan?
Huh?
Something new coming here.
Yeah.
Wonder what it could be. The Starbucks is right here if you want some, man.
I like Japanese.
Oh, it looks so good.
Yeah.
Oh, look, the Santa one.
Yeah. Pretty.
I know. This feels good.
It's
so good.
We can decorate them like, no.
Just looking. Thank you.
Mm.
Look at the pirate one.
Yeah. It's cute! It's filming. Look, they have all these hands there.
Look at the fins!
Yeah.
That's pretty, yeah. This is new, Nanny. This chickpeas. Yeah, this wasn't here before. Same as beef fresh.
The juice bar.
And French pastries.
Oh yeah,
and we have to make some of these still, Nan. Ooh!
Yeah, the macaroon.
Yeah, it's like that place in EPCOT.
Yeah.
Same kind of desserts.
What's the name of the place? The French place, right?
I haven't said the name of it. What are you talking about?
Yeah.
This is what I got today during our shopping trip to the mall. I got the Rangoli bath bomb from Lush. I also got like a little sample of like a beauty sleep face and body mask. I want to say this about Lush, though. The workers are always nice. Like, it's a genuine niceness. It's not like a car dealership kind of niceness. They like really they love when you come in. They're nice to talk to. This is what I got today, though, in terms of shopping. And then this is I got some Starbucks. I got a peppermint mocha.
What store is this?
Michael Kors.
Those
boots look nice.
Huh?
Those boots.
Yeah, they didn't name of this store. Louis Vuitton, let's see
the list. Prada. These ones, yeah? I like how I said they remind me of jellyfish.
I like that one, yeah.
Which one? The one that's like a chandelier?
Yeah.
Like droplets? Oh, those ones look really pretty. Ooh. A bit of a lineup to get in, then. Still doing social distancing, maybe?
Yeah. Beautiful. They always decorate nicely.
Neiman Marcus?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Neiman Macy's, the
boy. Oh, yeah.
This is the
boat side,
right?
This is where your mama got the dress on sale for 1 cent. How beautiful that is. What is that?
Butterflies, Nan.
Yeah, on this side.
These are very pretty.
Okay, so take it down.
I'll take it down
and reach over there. I see round ones too, Nan.
All the display, yeah.
I know. I know, Nan. This is all beautiful. Huh?
I got it.
Oh,
they
look so nice.
I know.
We should start decorating the inside too.
Yes. We should start tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And that's a beautiful tree.
This
is
decorating the
building, but then I the
thing. He's putting up the displays.
Yeah.
Danny, come here. Look at this bear.
Oh, so cute.
Oh, I love that.
Yeah, look at it.
Man? He would be in my house year round.
the bear.
Yeah, he's very dapper.
Yeah, and look at all of these.
Reminds me of Alice in Wonderland.
Yeah, he
those are pretty, yeah.
Oh my gosh, this tree is very pretty.
That tree is very beautiful. It's like Mardi Gras a little bit,
yeah.
How it looks. God, this looks so pretty. These pretty, like, you know, the glass ornaments?
Yeah, look at these.
Oh, the star, that's pretty. Is that the one we have
mm-hmm.
on our tree?
How much money do we should buy one?
These ones, yeah, we should get the brand. Those are nice.
Beautiful, eh?
I like that one down there.
That's one of my platform shoes.
You have platforms?
Yeah, like that.
You were styling, man.
That was a style here, and everybody had platforms.
That's a nice outfit. They are. The chunky heeled boots.
Let's go.
I know.